Okay guys, so we've got the kettlebell goblet squat, and this is going to come under that squat or leg press movement pattern and work the muscles of the lower body, the legs, the glutes, and also the core. So obviously equipment wise, you're going to need a kettlebell. When it comes to progressing this exercise, you can simply use a heavier kettlebell, or of course you could look to move on and try either the barbell front or the barbell back squat.